What's this about Benito best Mussolini? Benito Mussolini? We can call in cars here too. We can call in the tuk tuk. Tuk tuk. Hell yeah, I want the AK. Poor person. poor. Hope this gun doesn't become ass. Worth it. Yep, I'm gonna trade my... Let me just pull out my AK so I can show I'm a real fucking gorilla. I'm gonna put on single shot, cause I ain't no fucking African child from fucking Black Hawk Down. Okay. That's in Africa. So this gun only comes this. Oh, okay. I was like, the AK only go automatic? No, I thought too. How do you slide again? I'm not taking a horse. Fuck you on that one. There's a crashed helicopter over there. That looks important. Wow. Yeah. I even just walked past that mountain lion. There's a oh, there was a call over there. Yeah, but
steal one. Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. You can do that?
But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Wow. Repair tool for the car. That's a workbench thing. Oh my god, yes, you can. Is this a 50 cal, dude? Alright, I'm coming.
What?
The fuck?
Nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Ballantina. She's a work of art. Just like me.
I'm got it now.
Mm-hmm. To fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Are you using the car? This gun is ass. Die. Oh. Okay. I didn't hit a fucking thing. Oh shit. Where are we going? I think you missed the turnoff like a mile back. Asshole. Yeah, this looks awfully familiar.
Yeah, go to pay his friend Rosario a little visit. Number 10. Shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
No! Oh shit, I got me mad. Did we just break into the tank, kill the thing, and kill a high value target? Yeah, eat a dick, bitch. Not today, tank. Where is she? You. Hang on, I'm gathering shit that. I don't see her. You blasted. Nice. Found out the weak spot for tanks. Shall we escape? Buy car we use for 3 seconds because we got a tank. Munitions, armory, key card. That sounds important. Come on, fire the gun! Yep. Stealthy.
Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead. And the fuel is flowing.
I guess.
Si, carajo. I admit, I got my...
Well, I'm pretty sure there was like a fishing spot. Yeah, there's a fishing spot right down there. Let's go try it. Couldn't take it, that tank to go fishing. That was civilians?
I know a
thing or two about looking out for you all.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our bolts and our support. Gracias, Danny.
Can we try scanning the tank really quickly? To test that fucking theory. Cannot scan military vehicles. Whatever. Yeah, we're fucking...
Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Oh yeah, we can repair the tank.
Gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember, Aaron. I've paid my rent and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Danny. How about we change history first?
Good. This will work. Right, stop me now.
Eat a dick. Wait, hang on, hostage, I got the shot. Hang on. Got him. Yeah, it's time for spray and paint. Survivors! What? Bye. What? It is a timer. We kill one, wait the timer, then kill another one. I so appreciate that we drove like the slowest fucking thing we could find all the way down to the top part of the right map just to go fishing. Alright, it's right there. It's right there. You're not gonna take the tank over there? Totally would. I wanted to fish off the tank. Oh. No. Use tackle box. Kill the fish, obviously. Not that. Now this is pod racing. Yeah, dude. Bring the tank over. I want to fish off the tank. God, you are so bad at driving. Ouch. Not into the ocean. Yeah, 100%. Yep. Down, but da. You gotta give a little give, you know? Not too much. Come to daddy. Come on. This is dumb. Oh, ah, you bitch. That's not a fish, that's tiny. Mine was a fucking monster.
Huh.
Yeah, see, it's a tiny fish. If it's tiny, it's easy to catch. You cocksucker, come here. I'm gonna float. Yeah, these fish cost anything. Am I supposed to be catching this here? See, yeah, that's all we're gonna catch here. As soon as the other place is a fit, Jesus Christ. Dude, have you seen how big the map is? Zoom out! Just keep zooming out! Dude! So I guess the point of this is we win here, get a boat, and sail back. Except here we are, the king of fishing in this tank. Shut your ass up. This is the dumbest, like, 20 minutes we're gonna have on this fucking video. This fishing mechanic reminds me of fucking, reminds me of something. Oh, fuck me. Oh, wow. More French gout. That it? Oh, it's so you can modify. What? I don't know. I just got murked. Throw it to the fishes. Oh no, the waves are bringing it back. Yeah. It's TNT. I got you. The same fish, dude. It's the same fish. Is that the only fish you know is barracuda? Yeah, but when are we gonna kill Gus and Breaking Bad? Come here, little fucker. That's it. You motherfucker. This one island with the whole map. Oh, we did it. We defeated racism on the island. No, I mean, what do you want to do? I mean, do one more mission? What do you want to call it? Well, let's see what happens after this fucking mission. Oh god, it's got rules. That last mission was duty. Not good. Oh, it's this bitch.
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen. Then leave us to die again.
Oh, look, we're gonna go destroy those boats that we were on. That we were too low level to be on. Mm-hmm. The AK comes with natural armor piercing rounds. Sounds like somebody's jealous. Your vibrator's going off. When do I get the RPG? Oh boy. Wait, does the fucking car require upgrades like gunpowder? Oh no, it doesn't require vehicle scraps. I got the one that requires armor piercing. That it's gonna be more useful. Alright, let's go fuck some shit up.
Get that chopper up and running.
Dude, that's a fucking walk, dude. Dude, we're going to the top of the map, dude. I heard
but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Keep up, old man. Already took it out.
Careful, Danny. You're starting to sound like a real fucking guerrilla.
So I've got a helicopter, then an anti-aircraft gun. You know we could just call a car, right? I love.
Here's your car. Good as new.
Get off my goddamn gun! Oh, What? Yeah. Oh, cause this is so. What the fuck? That says he's a rebel. God, yeah. Terrible right now. Yeah, dude, we're definitely gonna go blow up the fucking. We're definitely gonna go blow up the fucking boats. The boats we shouldn't have been on in the first place. Ooh, sniper. Yeah, because we gotta blow up the boat so we can get a boat out of here. It's also that really hard fucking boat that we struggle with.
I'm close to Castillo's ships.
We have the same guns. Something Mexican. He's Juan. And Juan. Why's he got an RPG? Not really. Oh. I did it! I didn't even touch the fucking thing! I was on my phone! Why is this happening to me? Why is this fucking happening to me? I get murked trying to fish. Let's go. Alright, let's just go clear. Just get to the fucking boat. Don't fucking think about it. I just landed on the fucking buoy and I lost all my health. I didn't even do it on purpose! Why is that an option? I mean, I'm pretty sure we're supposed to do a mix of stealth and, yeah. So, I mean, we could technically just go, not. I don't have any suppressors, though, so. I'm gonna go and blast him. It just says clear both ships, not stealth your way through it. We do gotta take the alarms out, though, that is a thing. Oh shit. Good set. Did you get to the other alarm? You didn't get to the other alarm. You didn't get to the other alarm. Mm-hmm.
Plenty of targets to go around, Juan.